Good morning, everyone. Yeah, I just wanted to give you a quick little video on how to get your birds to eat a better diet. And yeah, I'm looking really horrible because I had an accident yesterday. Do you see this here? This is not some weird disease. I managed to splash myself with boiling pudding. It blobbed up and it landed on my face. So I've got these really horrible burn blisters here. It's completely stupid. But yeah, talking about eating, a lot of people have difficulties getting their parrots to eat a varied diet. And I have a new blog article up on this, which you are very welcome to read. It's an older article which I updated. And I'll post the link for you in the comments. And I just wanted to quickly walk you through the different methods. So method one is the puree trick, which means that you actually puree the new food that you want to introduce to your parrot. So you take about 10% compared to the complete volume of the food that your bird gets. So you take about 10% of the new food, you puree that, and then you mix it into the food that your parrot already knows. And that will get him used to have this new flavor in his beak. And then if he accepts this well, you gradually increase the amount. If he doesn't accept it well, you take less than 10%, you reduce the amount. So you start at a level where there is so little of the new food that the bird eats his old food that is coated with the puree without a problem. You increase the amount gradually, and once you increase the amount and the bird accepts it very well, then you can start to puree it less finely. So you go to a coarse grind, and eventually you go to chunks of vegetables or whatever it is that you want to get your bird used to. The second method you can use is clicker training. I know it sounds like a little bit weird to teach a bird what to eat with clicker training, but it's absolutely possible. And for this, you take the new food that your bird doesn't like or is afraid of, and you reward your bird when it's giving any attention to that food. So even if he looks slightly in that direction, you click and you give him his favorite treat. And this way you get the bird closer and closer to the food, and eventually you reward him for touching the food, then you reward him for taking the food in his beak and so forth until he actually chews it. This method is called shaping. It's a bit of an advanced method, but it's definitely possible. Alternatively, you can try to guide your bird closer to the new food with the target stick, but still at the end when the bird has to take the food into his mouth, that's something you cannot do with the target stick. Well, you can trick a little bit, you hold the target stick there so that he also will chomp into the food, but it's a little bit trickier, so it's better off if you use a shaping method. Then the third method you can use is using food as a toy. You know, these little skewers made of stainless steel, you can put the food on those skewers and just use them as a toy, and eventually, you know, the bird will play with the toy, he will chonk into the toy, and as soon as he chonks into the toy, he's got the flavor of the food in his beak, and then you take it from there. The last method is the flock method. I have, as you know, I have a flock of parrots, and when a new bird comes in, well, a new old bird, I mean, the birds I adopt are typically very old birds that have been kept not that well for a long time, so quite often they're like, you know, sunflower seed junkies, and they don't know anything else. But if you put them in the flock and then they see that all the other birds are eating everything and are getting very excited about eating everything, then they start copying them because they realize it's safe, they're not being poisoned. And when they realize it's safe, they're not being poisoned, and the other birds are very excited about this, they start trying different foods as well. You can also do this by eating in front of your parrot. And of course, you know, that means that you eat with your parrot, and it also means that you can only eat healthy foods, which is good for you too, I suppose. So that means, you know, you take your parrots to the table and you eat, say, a salad or whatever, vegetables, you know, just things without salt, obviously. Spices are okay, but no salt. Obviously, no avocado, no chocolate, no alcohol, because those things are really harmful to your bird. And when you start eating, they will join in if you've got a relationship with them, because they'll think it's interesting to try. So with those four methods, there is absolutely no excuse left not to have a well-balanced diet for your birds. And yeah, so try it out. Good luck. And if you have any questions, post them down below. And also in the comments, I'm going to post the link to the article if you want to read it. I mean, some people just like to read things. I like to read things. So I'll post the link to the actual article in the comments. Okay, take care. Have a good day. Bye-bye.